So we've got quite a storm coming in here. It's actually a pretty light thunderstorm. I just heard some thunder, so I thought I'd restart recording. Leaves are changing and everything. There's my Halloween decorations.
There's the thunder.
I just did, yeah. Yeah, I've got videos all recorded, like, should last me up to December. There's some more thunder. Is that a car? Sounds like something running. I'm hearing thunder, but I don't see any lightning. It's weird. There was some lightning. There we go. Now we're getting some lightning. It's actually the first video of I recorded a storm for a while. Lightning's not as bright, but it's pretty loud. Thank you. Okay, I am freaking out right now. There was a lightning strike, not even down there somewhere. I saw the flash and like immediately the thunder. It was super loud. It shook the whole house. This is twice in 2 months that this has happened. Last time it hit the neighbor's house right there, and part of it hit our house. I think it hit the telephone tower that's down there by the school. Everything's wet. That was crazy. I think it hit that tree right there. There's a branch gone. Mom, come check this out. I think it hit that tree right there.
Which one?
Come here.
Well, honey, I'm cooking. Come here.
See, that tree's got a branch stuck in the...
Oh, maybe.
I think that's where it hit. That tree's been cut down, so it's definitely not that one. It sounded further than that, though. I don't know. But that was crazy. Oh my goodness. I thought that was a close one. That one kind of scared me a little bit. I thought it was a close one. We're in a flash flood warning. I just got a notification. Yeah, I think the storm's pretty much done. Well, I think that's the end of the video, so thank you guys for watching, like, and subscribe.